Alright, what's up, everybody? One second. I'm trying to finish something. Give me a second. Social media is fun, but at the same time, it's a hassle and a pain in the ass. So just bear with me. I needed to do this earlier and I slept through it, so. You're going to take that video. We'll find out. Cross my fingers. No, it's too big. Yeah, we'll do it tomorrow. What's up, everybody? So it's been a busy weekend for me. I did manage to get the Guild Wars 2 video done and posted, and like an idiot, I was like, yes, I did it! And then I promptly forgot that I had to post it on social media. What about me? It is now Tuesday. You don't get stitches until that fabric gets here so that I can do the permanent stitches. I'm sorry. That's how it is, kitty. I know. It's horrible. We're gonna have a stitching party whenever that happens anyway, so... I know. Malformed finger sucker. What is this? Eucalyptus menthol caramel suck what? I don't know if I like this or not.
Why are you so suggestive? Jesus Christ, what the hell? What the fuck?
What is this supposed to taste like?
It's mint.
What's the other flavor?
Just strawberry something, the normal caramel the they use in the hearts.
Oh.
That would just make life complicated.
No, I don't know if this is having some weirdness or if it's having some weirdness mixing with what I'm drinking. I don't know. Do some slow licking. No. Alright. So I think I'm still in Act 8. This is never ending. This act is never ever ending. In my defense, this is supposed to be a finger. There. Chupa dedo. Dedo is finger. Chupa sucking. Finger sucking. No, it does not. Alright, so we need to go find the sun orb. I just realized with this one I need to write down timestamps. Hello. I'm surprised this pen still has ink that uses. This is like 15 years old. Guess it just never really used it. Alright, so. I want to get through Act 8 tonight. This seems to be taking me forever to get through.
I heard tell of an ancient Vow scholar who bore the name Yugal. He'd conduct these grisly experiments in pursuit of some piece of nasty wisdom tucked in the nether regions of human terror.
Yeah!
Practiced on young kiddies, no less.
Oh, fuck that shit. Anyway, so. Good news. Yesterday we went to Asterin, which is, if you're old enough to remember what a Radio Shack used to be, that's pretty much what Asterin is here. Radio Shack used to have components and like little switches, little knobs, little itty bitty parts that you could get that you could go and you could fix something. That's not what Radio Shack is today, but like the OG kind of Radio Shack. So that's what we have here. I mean, we have Radio Shack here too, but they don't sell those things. They haven't sold those things in like, what, 20 years? Something like that? I don't know. 15? Anyway, we traveled to Asterin, over yonder that way. And we got a new switch for the lathe. So that means I can start making more of these. Which I've been wanting to do. So, woohoo. So we can get back into that. I'm excited for that. And we found out that there is a wood shop that is nearby there. So maybe it won't be made out of pine this entire time. So.
Stay out of the shadows.
Alright, so we have to find the sun orb. We have to go to the Solaris Temple. Also, how's it going, Stitch, and how's it going, Esteban? I know how Kitty's doing. Mostly because she messaged me before stream. Screen is not okay. I guess we'll start this way. was a delayed reaction from the statue. I don't know what I killed, but damn. Mm. It's a six-piecer? Is that like a six-piece chicken nugget? Oh man, chicken nuggets. Okay. Reorganize here. Okay. Pick that one up. Pick that one up. Cannot pick that one up. Cannot pick that one up. Why? Because we have too much crap. Portal! Can't sell that, okay. Anywho, so yesterday that was our big thing that we did. We wandered over to a standard. We also found out that they opened up a standard nearby here. In the plaza, actually right across the way, but it's not the one that sells the components. It's called an outlet. I believe that's the correct terminology. But thanks for the lurk. But it does have an ESP32, which we've been wanting to get our hands on one for a while. For reasons unknown, I don't know. I mean, you hang out in the Discord, you'll figure that out. Quite quickly, actually, but we like that we're nerdy people in this household, so. But yeah, we have that. We found out that they sold an ESP32. They had Arduino shields, but no Arduinos. Although we don't really need those right now, but. But yeah, no, we've been asking for a Staron in the plaza for ever since the Radio Shack moved in, actually. This is pretty much empty. Let's go continue down. Stairs. Stairs are, yes, stairs. Mmm. I forgot to check. Somebody had made a comment on YouTube and it was actually something I was supposed to do. I logged into the game, what was it, a couple days ago? And I was like, oh yeah, totally do that. And then I totally just forgot about it, but. Options. It's how to move. I don't remember how it was. Those I had to I had to do that one. I don't remember where it was. It said it was something that you can like change down here, but I don't think that's what I don't have to go look. Give me a second. Change your right click to move only so you don't randomly stop when hovering over a mob. Just click on the icon on the bottom, on the bar, bottom right, and you can assign a walk only to it. Not quite sure how we do that. Because now that I'm starting to think about it, I think that's a different kind of movement than I was expecting. I don't know, I think I actually have it set for that as is. I could be wrong. I don't think I'm in the right place. We need to get to the temple. I don't know how to get to the temple. We're gonna find out how we get to the temple, but I'm pretty sure that's where I was. Is the brush all nice and brushy now? It feels really nice, actually. No. It's very nice. Wait, did I start in the Solaris Temple? Hold up. Somebody's throwing some fireballs at me. Hold on. Alright, fireball is gone. Nope, fireball's not gone.
Too much clutter.
Okay, how do we get back down here? Go through here. Yeah, that is this. Alright. Clearly, I took a detour somewhere. Huh. Try this again. Find the sun orb. Where is sun orb? That's a sun orb. Yeah. So that would have to be like instant in ramen? Yeah. Alright. Be careful. Gloomtwine, the bone breaker. Alright. Ooh. Nope. Don't need to go to the Imperial. Clearly we took a wrong turn somewhere, we're not falling for that trick again. This way, let's go this way. There we go. I was like, how do I call the ROJ Jesus beam from the sky? Nope. That's two dead ends. This is a very elusive sun orb. I don't think the lunar orb was that hard to find. That was also just like a fluke by nature accident kind of thing. Tell me I have to pick this up. Okay, I picked it up. Okay. There's a lot of doors in these places. I wonder what happens if they get like a squeaky thing. That solar guard was apparently on his off time. Is there a door back here? What's behind door number 12? An orb of augmentation. Guess this is the right way. I'm trying to clear out all the other rooms too, so. Just to make sure I'm thoroughly excavating this ruined temple, apparently. I don't know if it's actually ruined or any- Hey, there's a level 2. I guess it's not ruined exactly, but whoever they hire for the cleaning, holy crap. Also, where do these carpets go? They go nowhere. I have questions. Back to that. So that's all cleared out. Continue doing this. Something down here, though. Ah. So you do have to have doors open. You can't shoot through walls.
Damn.
Takes out half the surprise. Hold on. Alright, that's marked off. There's a thing. You should totally touch that. Check these. Okay. What do you have? It's another one of these. Oh. The more you change my mind, and the closer we get to finding the temple in the present day. Every incursion needs proper preparation. And that's where I fail on these. I didn't do it. I guess I did do it. I guess I did it? I have no idea. We'll find out later. I'm pretty sure someone on YouTube is going to be like, nope, you didn't. I don't know. Blood limp. Oh, that's just a horrible name. That's another thing. Oh my god, it's another temple thing. Well, it says complete the temporal incursions 1 out of 3, so I guess I did. Copper cow. What the shit is a copper cow? If you say a cow made out of copper, I'm gonna... I don't know what I'm gonna do. Not to make Twitty. Oh, got it. It's not clear chat. It's not. Review recent raids, review requests queue, review unban requests. I don't need to watch a tutorial. Oh my god, that is so messy. I don't need to watch a tutorial. Oh god. Oh my god, that is so messy. Oh, I need to get rid of this. Mm-mm. Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up. Ew. What the fuck? I can't get rid of it. I have totally fucked up OBS now. Okay. I can't get rid of it. I have totally fucked up OBS now. Okay. And I can't unhear my... Oh my god. And I can't unhear my... Yep, now we have Forever Echo. Yep, now we have Forever Echo. I can't hear it. I can't read anything that people are saying. I still have the echo. Where is that coming from? Oh my god. Yes, you did break stream. Alright. I got chat up on the phone. Why am I hearing myself? No, I'm not. Oh, what the shit? Does that help? Nope. Pity, I will fucking ban you if you keep up with that shit. Got sound? Oh my god, where is it coming from? Do I have to uninstall OBS and reinstall it just to get rid of this? Thank you. Does that fix it? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna have to reinstall OBS. I can't get things to dock. I reset the docks. I can't get them to embed where they're supposed to, and now I have free roaming windows. So that's fun. That's your fault. For something I shouldn't have. I broke OBS.
What are you doing?
I can't get these to dock. Yeah. I pushed a button that... Alright. I pushed a button to look at the... at how to untime people out, and it decided to bring up my entire stream window. That's where the echo was coming from, by the way. And in doing, trying to fix it, I reset the docks and I can't get them to dock. So yeah, nope, I have free roaming windows like this. Where did that go? Chat just disappeared again. If I close OBS...
The window.
What do you mean?
That window, close and open again?
Oh, I'm not closing that one. I just got done finding that one. This is a temporary window.
Is this breaking your
yeah.
transmission?
You want to see what? This? Watch this. We put on chat, right? Yeah, now I can hear myself.
That has nothing to do with that chat window.
This is a URL. This is inside OBS. This should be this, but this turned into this. Why? I don't fucking know. So we're gonna have to reinstall OBS.
Or you can do this. Hold on, give me that.
It's not. I still won't be able to see chat. That was the thing. That was the problem.
You're complaining about the echo.
No, the echo's already gone. I got rid of that.
You were complaining about the echo.
Yes.
Never mind.
That's. I know you don't care. Anyway. Anyway. Did I grab the stone thing at least? No, I did not. Are you sure? Oh, God damn it. Can I go back in? Can I go back in? I had the thing right there. God damn it. ominous portal. This thing is angry. Oh my god! Was that what? That's fine. Well, let me back in there to go get that thing. History repeats itself. Bitch. Alright. Let's stick both of these into the harbor bridge. Still need to find the high gardens and stuff, so gotta figure out where that is. Ouch. Oh, okay. We're gonna have to go through some of these things. You have to buy it, yep. That's unfortunate. Wait. Oh no, that's something else. Okay. Yeah, we ain't gonna be dealing with that. Okay, so travel to the High Gardens. I have not been there yet. Might be from here. Oh! Ooh! Oh, that guy hits. That guy hits hard. What's the guy that Hector Titicus? Wow, we're gonna watch that one again. That was a fight. Kinda slaps a little hard there. Oh right, we've already fought him before. We've already done this one. We're gonna do it again, I guess, but... Maybe I didn't. Yeah, crafting recipe already unlocked. Oh well. Jesus. To go down here and get those things. Yeah, no, we've already done that one. Oh well.
On the night of a thumb. Yeah, blah blah blah.
Alright, so we need to figure out. It's at end. I'm assuming that this is something with the High Gardens, since there's something missing connection-wise here. Found him. We're looking for something called Yugle.
Can you go AFK in a bit? Talking to you. Can you go AFK in a bit?
What in a bit?
AFK, can you go AFK in a bit?
Yeah. Like right now?
Or whenever you can.
How long is it gonna be? Hold on. Be right back. Is that Yogel? The big old statue?
No. Okay.
It's hit kind of hard. Thank you. Ooh, that's hot. Is it back here? Is this another entrance over here? No. Oh yeah, I need to return those things. Eagle Hunger Reaver's Sword. That's not there. Holy shit. Okay. Let's try this again. I can put this guy. See here. It's like frog people or something. I don't know. What are those? Yeah, like some weird frog people. I don't know. I don't know. That's a new one. Thank you. Very pretty gardens, by the way. Okay, this is the never-ending garden path. Got it. I'm assuming this is where I'm supposed to go. Now the pools of terror. Let's continue clearing this out real quick. Porcupine something. That's probably what killed my ass. With their little explosive things. Jesus, this really does not end. Oh, it does. Okay. Oh, that reminds me. Hold on. While I'm seeing it. So we're gonna have to adjust the, Yeah, no, it's pretty good coffee. And I missed it too. This is... I think I have to go through overlays. I need to reset the thing. You have to also refund. Oh no, that's through Twitch. Yeah. Okay, hold on. That's through Twitch. Give me a second. Viewer rewards, channel points. Rewards and challenges. So this is going to refund the there's a total of 8,000 channel points that people dumped into the community challenge. I'm going to reset that. That was too much, so let's drop it down to this. We'll see what happens. I'm just kind of putting that up. I dropped the amount that it needs. Not by much, but by a decent amount. Let's see what happens. What's up, Terry? Drink something. Coffee! Nectar of the gods. How you doing, girl? I think this is gonna be the Yogel fight. Hold on. Remember how to spell the name. Yogel. Oh wow, it's you. Yogel. Wow! I totally missed it. Okay. Yogel fights. Oh, no! How old was it? I mean, hamsters don't last forever. That's the sad part. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. It's like, what, 4, 6? Oh, wow. Yeah, okay. Oh, that is so sad. You're gonna get another one? Yeah. Okay, this thing is brutal. Oh, that's really, really bad timing. I mean, you can't really time death, I know, but damn. Yeah. Damn. That sucks, though. He was one hit from being. That's a good thing. That's a good thing. Still, that sucks. I'm not a huge fan of hamsters, but they are cute little fuzzy bastards at times. Oh God. Too much clutter. How are you today? Oh, I'm fine. My hamster died. Oh shit. I don't know how to. I don't even know how that would work. Not gonna lie. She won't hold on to that one. Long, long time ago, I had a gerbil. My one and only gerbil. I don't like gerbils. Not after that. Too much clutter. Couldn't do anything with that thing. I couldn't even pick him up or play with him or anything because he just bit all the time. Oh yeah, no. Dwarf hamsters, like the robo hamsters, the robovorskis. Yeah, no. Honestly, I mean, even teddy bears, you kind of running the issue. I think so. Kitty and I, we have had a lot of hamsters growing up. I'm not very well versed on hamster breeds. Besides, the Robovorskis, I know they are dicks. And then teddy bears are like your default, but there's piebalds are pretty nice. I don't think that's an actual breed, but piebalds are the ones that's a solid color with a white band in the middle, for those of you not knowing. I don't know the one that Kitty had growing up, but that one was a really sweet hamster. It was a cream color. It's the one that she could shove inside Barbie clothes, and that thing was just like, alright, let's go do stuff. My hamster was chill as fuck. Right? If it makes you feel any better, Terry, when I got into vet tech school and they tell you all of this stuff, you're just like, fuck, you're doing it wrong. Like, jeez. Yeah, they need way more space. They need way more stimulation for their little tiny brains. They need a lot of things. Same thing with the, similarly, same thing with the betta fish. Oh my god. With betta fish, people think that they like these really... I'm sorry, I would get like the gallon, just get a 1 gallon fish tank, and my fish seem to be way happier in those things, instead of those itty bitty things that they try to sell you for a betta fish tank. Like, oh god, I don't like that. I do not approve of the small itty bitty teacup vessels for a betta fish. Alright. It's a decent amount, actually. But yeah. I mean, even when I came to bunnies, I didn't know much about bunnies until A, school, and then B, Bogey. Bogey actually is like a rabbit whisperer at this point, I think. And he gives them a lot of space. He owns bunnies. Well, he had bunnies. They passed away recently-ish. So, but yeah, a lot of people, it's because that's what a lot of stores try to sell you on. They try to sell you the convenience thing. The smaller things, look, it's going to be perfectly fine in this small enclosure. And then you do your research and you're just like, my life has been a lie. Like, holy shit. Oh. I'll do this one, yeah. So, yeah. Yeah. So, we'll have story time about ferrets. Chez and ferrets. Okay, so, when I worked at Animal Control, I know a lot of people have a really weird stigmata against, or not stigmata, stigma? Negative thoughts, negative connotations toward animal control. I can tell you the one that I worked for, we were legit. Stigmata. And we actually tried our hardest to find other places to send animals. Like, we would send them to shelters, rescues, everything, because, and I'm going to be honest, in the end, animal controls, they're not sitting there behind their desks like, oh yeah, we're going to euthanize these animals today. No, that's so far from the goddamn truth, because A, it's expensive. B, that starts to play with you psychologically, no matter how fucked up you are. It will play a part. And C, it's expensive again. Seriously, it is so goddamn expensive. And that's why I don't understand why kill shelters are like that so much. Because A, you have to train people so that they are licensed to euthanize. Unless you have a veterinarian on staff, then you're gonna be paying that vet a lot of money for that shit. You have to have the freezer space. You have to have your contracts to see who's gonna pick up bodies when. You have to have Not just normal trash bags. You have to have the really thick trash bags. Because I'm going to be honest, you get dogs or cats, whenever rigor mortis sets in, their nails, they don't flop around, so they're kind of, they get really rigid and pointy, and they can break through easy on trash bags. So yeah, those trash bags are expensive. They're cadaver bags. They are expensive as shit. Anyway, so get off of that topic. So, yeah, no, it's, yeah. So that's what we did. We tried to find, we had so many different rescues and shelters that we reached out to, like, hey, do you have space for this one? Hey, do you have space for this one? Trying to find the owners, and then sometimes the owners just were unreachable. And that's where I got two of my pets, was because their owners were unreachable, or they had no owner that didn't want them, or in Danu's case, they were taken away from a very abusive situation and they did not get their animals back. So yeah, but what were we talking about? Oh, with ferrets. So one of them, there was a ferret that one of the wardens got called on for running down a, basically running down one of the roads. It's a two-way street. And her name was Faith, and she was just like, I can't believe that I'm being called to retrieve a ferret that's running down a street. Sure enough, she came in with a white ferret. About this long. I mean, he was a big ferret. And nobody laid claim to him. We couldn't find a place to send him. I ended up taking him home, and I named him Mr. Bojingles. And that was one of the most lazy ferrets I have ever seen or heard of. I don't know, Terry. I don't know. I really don't know. Anyway, so I got one ferret. And then I did my research, and apparently you can't have just one ferret. You need to have at least another ferret, because they are companion animals. At that point in time, that was when I moved to Florida, and you guys know about my ex-husband in that situation. So when I was down there, there was somebody who was trying to find rehome their three ferrets, and I'm just like, Mr. Bojingles needs a buddy. I don't want the other three ferrets. I just want one ferret. I ended up having four ferrets. Yeah. When I tell you that having four ferrets is a lot of work, it's a lot of work. They poop a lot, first of all. Yes, said ferret. They poop a lot. I had one, maybe two, that were litter box trained. The other two did not. They pooped wherever they wanted, and it really pissed me off. And I was just like, I'm gonna find out which one of you does this. Still don't know who it was, actually, in the end of all that. Anyway. In the end, shit went down. I couldn't stay in Florida anymore. That's when I decided to drop my ex back off at his parents' house, and I never saw him again after like 6 years or something like that, when I needed him again so that he could sign the divorce papers. Anyway, so all of that happened, and I was stuck with four ferrets, and I could not deal with them anymore. Just four was too much. Hands down, four was just way too fucking much. So ended up rehoming two of them at first, because they went in pairs. And I think that one was a brother and sister, actually. They got rehomed fairly quickly. Mr. Bojingles did not get rehomed as quickly as I was hoping, but somebody eventually did take him. He was an older ferret, and then I was stuck with one. And that one started developing was it the pituitary gland issue? There's a gland issue that ferrets can develop, and they start to lose their fur. I don't know who you are, but okay. But yeah, no, it was wild. Ferrets are fun. Yeah, She started losing her hair. It was around her neck, and then it started going down her back and her haunches. It was bad. But yeah, ferrets are fun. I do miss having them. I don't miss the amount of cleanup that they take if they are not litter box trained. I don't even remember. Because I didn't have the four for that long. I named one of them Fiona. That was. Yeah, I don't remember. Like, I didn't even have the four ferrets for, like, 3 months. It was a really short thing. I do remember getting the little jingle bell collars for them because whenever it happened with bath time, I couldn't find two of them half the time. Aww. But yeah. Wait a minute. Squirrel posted a link. Why did he get timed out for that? That should not be a thing. Subscribers should be able to post links. I'm going to look into that one. Subscribers should be able to post links. I mean, I want to fucking. Oh, that's just because, you know, that's just the software. But no, subscribers should be able to send links. That's one of the. You missed it earlier, Hell, if you just joined. I broke OBS. I'm going to have to go in and fix some stuff. No worries, Terry. Good one. Oh, don't tell me the bot is not wanting to work. No, start it up again. Try it again, Terry. Yeah, no. Yeah. It timed him out. I went to go and on the chat window of OBS. Hold on. I'll walk you through this. On the chat thing of OBS, I went, since Vic had to step out, Kitty was AFK. I didn't have anybody as a mod on. And so I was like, all right, let's see if I can figure this out. Yeah. Like, he's been so for months. And I go to see if I can find out how to do the timeout thing, and then the chat window turned into the actual browser that you see, like, on the dashboard for Twitch. And then I started hearing an echo of myself, and then I was like, what the shit? This isn't what I need. And then I can't revert it. I can't revert that chat window. So I had to AFK while I figured out where the echo was coming from, what had happened. Here, I'll show you. That's the chat doc. Oh, now it's gonna fucking work. Are you serious? Oh my god. Anyway, let's go deal with that anyway. So, either way, it turned the chat window into the actual web browser thing. I heard this echo, and I was like, what the shit? I couldn't figure out what it was. I was trying everything. I was muting things. I was trying out different channels. In the end, I had to AFK, go figure that shit out. I had to grab a URL only for another chat doc. And then during all of this, I'm like, well, maybe there's another window that popped up somewhere. So I decided to reset all of the docked windows on OBS. And then things didn't want to dock again, the windows. So it's been a fucking clusterfuck right now. And I was getting so goddamn frustrated. Anyway. OBS is wonderful until it isn't. Either way. Ah, that was frustrating. Anyway, so let's go to the Harbor Bridge. Let us not go to the Harbor Bridge. I have a hammer to get rid of. Why do I still have this hammer? Welcome. Anyway. What the fuck is the Harbor Bridge? Huh. I mean, I know that I need to like work on OBS and make things better and other stuff, but I didn't expect to do it right now because I got other things I wanted to do first. I don't think I have it set for just the VIPs. Like, there should be... Yeah, no, the sub... People who are sub should also be able to post links. In case you don't know what the difference is, VIPs are the ones who will also support, like, through Patreon or Ko-Fi. It's the only difference. Yeah, no worries. Speaking of Squirrel, have you checked? Well, you already mentioned that you could access it. The vampire thing that I got posted. It's a hefty read. It is also a dead end. How do I get here? If you started reading through the Vampire Masquerade book. Oh, it's up here. It's a hefty read. It's a hefty one. I was browsing through it the same day I posted it. I was like, Jesus, this is a lot. I don't remember it being that much, holy crap. Remember this one? We just stay in the middle and we'll find a place that we have to go into. Which is right here, I believe. It's a lot. Oh shit. No. Oh shit. We have to fight. Oh my god, we have to fight these. That one done. Maybe a stream elements issue? Alright, we'll have to check it out. But yeah, no, it was weird. Anyway. So that was my fun adventure with OBS tonight. Is it like a could it be a Twitch thing? Like maybe Twitch is. Hold on, let me check. Maybe. I don't know. Let's find out. Hold on. Yep. Yeah. I don't know. Let's find out. Hold on. I gotta figure out where this is, where this would be. I know, but what I'm trying to say is that I know through, like, Twitch, I know that you can set some things up. Like, some things, like, there's you can set up, some roles. At least I think it's through Twitch. So I'm wondering if maybe there's like a fight. I don't think Twitch is going to do that though. That's also true. That is also very true. Yeah, no, you're right. Makes sense. But I still want to look. Yeah, no, it's not here. Block hyperlinks is off for chat options, so yeah, so it's not, it's definitely not. I guess what I'm trying to say is I wanted to make sure that it wasn't on Twitch side, like 100%. All right, but now we know. Also, I wanted to make sure that that's... Yeah, no. Nah, I think we'll stick with this one. I don't know. I am missing two down here, but I got these guys. Finishing it back to eight. I'm getting this one confused with The Witcher. I was just like, shouldn't there be like a thing? That looks like a river of blood. Oh, that's gonna smell so bad. What is this? I had to touch it. I had to touch it. Fucking Dante's Inferno is this? Oh. Ooh, I can have 7 zombies now. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Wait, when can I get 7 zombies? How long has it been? Back here. Oh, I can't get a third golem. Alright. Nope, still only two. Come on. When can I get a third golem? Am I gonna have seven zombies now, so. That's what's up. A lot of enemies. Oh, that's got some stats. 264. Wrong way. Second Orion. Despair. Come here. Ah! Alright, there is your 28th stitch, Orion. So thanks for that resub. Oh, there's like a spider person. All right. Yeah, can't go that way. Let's go this way. This is a long ass road, holy shit. Oh, right, no. Let me see what that one was. No. Okay. Wait, it has to be. Push this. Oh, push this. Adds 11 passive skills. 2 added passive skills or jewel sockets. Added small passive. Where do I put this? Place into an allocated large jewel socket on the passive tree. Added passives do not interact with jewel radius. Right click to remove from the socket. Oh. Alright, we're going to look into that one for sure. Alright, here, Salah. Take that. Let's unveil items. Ha! Alright. A lover's quarrel, okay. Must be the outsider, the beast killer. I owe you his gun. That does seem good. Alright. Dude, that's weird. Act 9, we are getting there. We are getting to the end of this. Oh, that's weird. Why would it do that?
The nightmares are the whispers now. Yet, like prophets, cowering with it, my sister Kira has grown up. You've done yourself. I see everything.
Oh, wait, divination cards.
You've done yourself.
I think I have enough for something. Nice. Just another way of getting free stuff, all right. I need to see about this. Notable large cluster jewel. Get away, notes. What do these do? Okay. Basically, it extends the skill tree by creating new clusters of nodes, which can contain the small nodes, notably skills, and even keystones. It can also create more jewel sockets, which can support smaller cluster jewels. Okay. So this is going to add, yeah, it says between 8 to 12 passive skills, 2 medium jewel sockets. Huh. So this is something new. Oh, that's actually pretty fucking cool. Okay. So I need path of building. So I have 3 skills that I need to use up. Off. I think I was working on up here. So that's where that jewel socket would go. It would be right there. Huh. It doesn't have a socket. And this one is practically done. Okay. Unallocated. Yeah, I'm not quite sure how I'm supposed to do these. Anyway. The Descent. Looks cold. Jesus. That was something. There's something talking to me. That was fun. Throat Stabber, that's an area. Okie dokie. Oh, got something special. Got this done. Well, kind of done. Like cleared. Nope, I lied. My mistake. Oh. Ouch. Start getting some jewels to level up here. Not go there yet. Let's go to the so the red place, the chaotic whatever the hell's. Bear trap. Did a bear just drop a bear trap?
Yes.
I take that. I guess that's it.
Be careful.
Up. An alt account teller, or is that somebody else? Okay. It's about to be like, I haven't seen one of those in a while. Somebody just coming in to drop a link and then, yeah. Jewels, and I don't know what to do with. Honestly, I just need to use up some of these things for space-wise, so I might as well just do it.
Can we be of help?
There.
Yes.
Ooh, someone's got the zappies. Someone's got the zappies. That one's got the zappies. Oh, shit. Ow. It's a sketchy bridge. Some sketchy bad guys. Pain thirst. Did that. Alright. It was 234. Pew, 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 zap, zap, zap. Reminds me of this one time during stream. I don't, this is a while ago. There was no audio. So remember I was doing sound effects. For let's go clear out the rest of this and then we'll come back to this. Oh. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Mm. I take it that this is not something that you were expecting for this outcome, Hell. Is it? Huh. I'm kidding. Dude, I don't know what the fuck happened. I really don't. But what is this account supposed to be testing? Because from what I'm seeing right now is that's just a follower, but followers, I don't have them with link privies. Okay. I am now in the desert. Oh, okay. I got you. Seen these cage things before. Oh, I am like all over the effing place. Okay. Thank God for portal scrolls. I mean, I have the other, it's a portal jewel, but I keep getting portal scrolls. Quick, grab it. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is my first piece of that. my flasks that I'm hoarding for whatever reasons, I don't know. I have a lot of these. Okay. I seriously need to sort through all of this. So bad. So bad. A sub chinchilla? No, no, she said she was AFKing for a bit, so. She's probably secretly playing Palworld. Yeah, secretly. According to her, Palworld is her new crack addiction since Ark decided to go stupid on us. So, I mean, I get it. Oof, that's rough. Yeah. So I've got other projects in mind where things are gonna be going for. Palworld is just sadly it's on the back burner for that. Trust me, I wanna play it. I want to play it, especially with everybody in the community who's playing it. Maybe. Like, I miss having the ARK community challenges. The crazy shit that we would get into. Oh, shitballs. Like, it was so much fun. Nah, it's just the skin, honestly. Like, seriously, if you've ever wanted to know, like, what we did, just go to... It's gonna be the first one. And then look up the, ARK community challenges. Like, we did some seriously stupid shit. It was fun! It was fun, hella fun. Oh, we are breaking down a fortress wall. Ooh, why are we breaking down a fortress wall? Oh! Dude, my computer is lagging. Holy sh- oh dear god.
Now, I'm no Clyde, but sometimes talking is better than, you know, dying.
What is this?
Give little Guff a chance to jabber, and I guarantee that you will learn a thing or two. I'm a talker, yes, but you will have to get me drunk first.
I touched something and I don't know what I did. I don't know what, like... Alright, so interrogate syndicate members to gain intelligence about the division safe house. When a bar hits 100%, raid that safe house. I still don't know what this is. If this is something that's related to that thing that I have not been able to complete in the first place, it's gonna be an issue. Okay. Oh, those are some big mummies. Oh! I did a thing. Okie dokie. Is this a veiled item? Whoa, wait a minute. What? Is this a field? No. That's what those circle things are! Okay. No, every once in a while I've seen a weapon that has like a little circle orb. This one had it, but no longer has that. That's what those are! I've always wondered what the hell that was about. Wait, can you veil something then? Okay, never mind.
Thank you.
A lot of mummies, scorpions, spiders, and weird people bird cage things out in the desert. This thing. Sand sworn slaves? For some odd reason, that makes me think of some really demented Jawas. Alright. That one's clear. Talk to Sid about clearing the sandstorm. How is that optional? Like, of course I want to talk to him about how to do that. Are you kidding me? That's like the forbidden path. Now I want to know. The foothills. Oh, these things are weird again. Okay. Oh. Okay. What the hell those things are? Okay, we've got some new ones. Oh. Okay, did not fix it. go into their feeding frenzy. Someone's got the thing. Hey! Zap from a distance. Perfect, the waypoint. Free weapons. I'll take that. Okay, I'm gonna hold on to this one. Alright, here, take that. Just give me a second. I'm still not gonna remember which ones go for what. How to convert something into a magical item. Okay, it's not that one. Oh, we can sell those too. I do woof. This one is 34 to 62. It's not gonna replace that rift call though, because that one has minions deal 24% increased damage. I need to find out where else to find more of those. Yeah, we'll switch that one out. Okay. I guess on that, we have a lot of stuff to sell. Okay.
Can we be of help?
Stash. Okay, those are all new. This one. Nope, those are all new as well. Damn it. I don't know what people do with these things. I'm just collecting them at this point. Actually, no. Let's put these here. I need to find three. I'm gonna start putting these over here. I need to go through all of this. I still don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Mm-hmm.
took some time, but thanks.
Good luck.
When I received my first flower blood.
A boiling lake. That's a spirit. Kill Boulderback? Oh! Hey, big boy. You're a dead boy now, but... Calendar of Fortune. Looks like everyone's yelling at us. Let's pick that one up. How do we get down there? This, I guess. Going to a corrupted one. Yeah, no, there's like nothing over here. Okay. Oh, those are not mine. Did you figure something out, Hal? Something hurts, something hurts, something hurts, something hurts. Oh. You got a Furious Ribbon? Dude. Congrats on that. Why are subs below regulars? Dude, they must have changed something. Yeah, apparently go subs, duh, Jesus. That makes absolutely no sense, though. Too much. Yeah, I don't need it. Seriously, though, that's some bullshit. Thank you. Dude, I don't remember. It's been so long. It's sus as fuck. I'm about to go through all of this. Free point. Oh, almost died. The tunnel. All right, let's go. Actually, let's grab this one because the other one is right next to the waypoint, honestly. So
fear gnaws at the heels of the faithless alike. Fear of the unknown.
There's a trial in here.
The future. An empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example and through wisdom. An emperor lights the way through the dark.
Oh my god. Oh my god. shit in my company. Oh my god.
Hope in the left hand, surety in the right.
I got that one done. That was a trial of something, right?
Let's mark that
down. We have a lot of stuff to go through. Again. At least I didn't die in the trial, so. Thanks. Man, I feel that. Yeah, but you didn't have to word it that way. God, my God. But you wanted to. There's a difference, right? Yeah, Kitty's playing Pal World, by the way. I just thought about that. I'm like, is she? Ew, IRL staff! No, I'm kidding. See you around hell. Thanks for troubleshooting all of that, by the way. Oh, I need to leave. I need to leave. We're going deep into the bowels of this place. Murder Stalker, the unclean. That honestly sounds like a name I would come up with. What's the pet? What's the name of your dog? Murder Stalker. Great mallets. Happy. Just cruising through these maps today. Marrow whips. Marrow whips? Oh man. Marrow. I don't even know how I want to pronounce that because in the end it's going to be whips. I can't even say it with a straight face. Oh, that's a lot of loot to sift through here. Let's see, we're gonna grab this, maybe this, maybe this too will come. Is there... Alright, I'm gonna use the portal over here. No, not that, but there. The Eternal Apple. Oh! Finally hit a 3-4. Switch that out. Sadly not with that one though. Oh, 2-3? Oh yeah, we can definitely switch this one out with. Switch out with those. The Writhing Jar. As comparison to this one, two enemy writhing worms escape the flask when used. Oh, that's interesting. We're not going to use it, but all right. Doesn't go in there either. What the shit? I need one more of those. I have 10 out of that. That's my first one I just got tonight, so heyo. A nice collection of these things. These guys actually, this is starting to hurt. Oh shit, I actually died. Shit! Oh god, I broke it! Ah, no! Woo! I almost died. Holy right, all right, all right. This might be the edge of the map here, so... Nope! These are something else, these enemies. Oh, I found it. 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 Oh, thank God. That's a waypoint. I guess there was some stairs down here. I feel like Act 9 just kind of kicked everything up a notch with damage. I got the thing now. Come on, test me. I don't know what it is I grabbed, but usually these things are pretty cool. Until I forgot to reactivate that skill, that would explain some things. There's a lot of enemies in here. And these guys hit hard. That's for damn sure. We'll go there in a second. Shrine of the Winds. Let's go do this. This corrupted dungeony thing. Ceremonial haunted mineshaft. Yeah, that sounds like fun. Having something there. What? I don't know. Ooh. Huzzah! Alright, let's go into the one that's over here. And see, because this one is a little bit further away from that, maybe, I think. Let's see if we can find a waypoint on that side. Oh. Goliath? No, what is it that we're fighting? Garukhan, Queen of the Winds. Okay. Well, that's why I picked those up. Okay, we don't need these. It's right there. Yeah. Okay. That was something. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to swing by home base, whatever you call it. Apparently we can't. Oops. Oh man, I'm gonna have to go through my stash. Like, I'm seriously gonna have to go through my stash. Get rid of these. Oh, that was a pretty nice one. The damage is nice. We got some elemental damage. I don't know what I want to do. I need to figure out what to do with some, like, what the hell do I do with these things? So there's that, like, a sort. There might be a mod for that, but figure this out. Ugh. Alright, two skills. What are we going at with these? +1 to maximum number of specters, zombies, and skeletons. Why, yes, I will. Almost done with this branch. So I've got 3, 4, And that one's gone. So we got four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. I've got 20 left to go before these are done. And I am at 71. Holy crap. It's taking some time. I think that's actually where we want to end. Alright, boys and girls and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. We made it through Act 8, started up Act 9. I have no idea where the hell I'm at with Act 9, but we're going through those things. So I actually might be finishing this up sometime this year. but yeah, other than that, hopefully I can reconfigure my OBS to how I had it. Maybe I don't have to reinstall. Maybe there was just like a hiccup somewhere with all of that. So, but yeah. I mean, I know that I need to redo OBS settings for some things. My mods and I have been talking about it, but that's a project a little bit further down right now. I've got other things in queue that I need to work on. So, but yeah, so tomorrow we're going to be back at it with The Witcher 2, the first playthrough. Yeah. I think that's all I really have for you guys. I mean, if you're in the Pathfinder, we just, wow. My voice was cracked. If you're in the Pathfinder, we finished up our first campaign in Pathfinder this past Saturday. We are not going back to Pathfinder ever again. Currently debating if we're doing Vampire the Masquerade or D&D 5th edition. Not quite sure yet. We are going to cuss and discuss that on the 17th. But other than that, that's really all we got going on. We got Armonites. Maybe Pal World, maybe like, I don't know, 6 months when I can actually afford to get the game. I don't know. But I've got other things I gotta get going for done first, so. Alright, you guys have been awesome. Take care. I'll be on stream after stream party for a little bit, so. Bye!
That's it, man. Game over, man! It's game over!